the little one out there. Hold on. Something else to the mix. I'm going to teach her to go out and around something as well as going out and touch something. The touch? Good girl. Good girl. Yes. want to do it again? Can you go around? getting bigger. Yes! 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 Something bigger for her that she can't step on and knock over, because she's only going to get bigger. See where I'm leaving my hand now? I want to make her go all the way around instead of without having my hand going all the way around. Okay, now I'm thinking a couple steps ahead. I want to start giving her a hand signal for going around something. So you notice my hand is going to start doing this. Right, Blue? I'm working right now. You need to go pee-pee? You sure? No pee-pees? Okay. what you're working for.
Our approach begins by listening to you. understanding your needs, and then personalizing and closing to match your lifestyle. We invite you to attend our upcoming seminar. Our focus is your health. All over the Westchester Hospital.
So this will be done in one room, another room, the backyard, the front yard, before we, you'll see her doing this out on Main Street. Uh-oh. What's up, Fred?
Hey, you someone else.